Hi, this is John from PortableFreewareGames.com, and I'm here to introduce one of the games on the website. So if you go to your browser, and you type in PortableFreewareGames.com, you choose the games option, and we're looking for the ninth game on this list, or second from the bottom. This one here, Assault Cube. Tick on the image, and now it shows you an image from the game, a very brief description of the game, and a download button. Let's download this. Save. And this is the file that you'll download, assaultcube.exe. It's an exe file, an executable file, and like every game on portablefreewaregames.com, it's completely portable and requires no installation at all. Let's double click this. And as you can see, it opens out in this nice menu here. You've got the name of the website, Presents Assault Cube, and you've got two options here. You've got a readme option and a game option. The readme option is basically directions for the game, copyright holders for the game, a link to the game author's website, stuff like that. Or you can choose the game button and just play the game. Let's play this game. And this is the game here. It's a multiplayer game. There aren't any levels that you have to complete missions or anything like that. It's just one team against another. And it's quite good graphics, as you can see. So let's join a game. Multiplayer, join a server. At any time, there's up to 60 different servers running. Some of them are locked, some of them are not. Let's just choose one at random. This one here. Here we go. Nope, killed. And that's basically it. You run around, you capture the flag, you kill people, you try to avoid getting killed. It's a great little multiplayer online game. I hope you enjoy it.